What is going on, guys? It's Suspect here, bringing you guys a brand new YouTube video. I know I haven't uploaded in a while. I actually have a video explaining that. I got called out the other day by OMNIARCH. I have his at somewhere on the screen or in the description in case I'm lazy. But he challenged me to the ultimate energy drink challenge. So essentially what he did, and I'll show you guys, is that he put Rockstar, Red Bull, as well as Monster and Nos combined into a glass, which I'm going to be taking a sip of. But he did it with a twist at close to the end, and he added coffee. And now I went ahead and bought this kind of coffee, and there's several reasons as to why I got Starbucks coffee. One, no one in my family drinks coffee, so we don't have a coffee maker for me to make coffee. I felt like if we would have had a coffee maker, it would have been way more interesting, because maybe my coffee would have turned out like shit. Secondly, this is the closest thing I could have came to with coffee. And before I start the video, I do want to go ahead and challenge several people to doing this challenge. First off, it's gonna be my man Jay Will. I'm gonna go ahead and send that challenge over to him. He's gonna have to drink all four of these as well as coffee. My man OG Barb, also, I'm hitting you up with this challenge, boy, and I'm hoping that you go ahead and pull through with it. And my buddy Gabe, he doesn't have a YouTube channel, he does have a Twitter, and I hope he's gonna make a Twitter video about him drinking these. So those are the three people I'm gonna be go ahead and challenging to this energy drink challenge as well. And yeah, I guess without further ado, we can go ahead and get into it. So I'll be honest and say, I've never had Rockstar before. Hey, that's actually not bad. Now this one's different because it is a fruit punch flavor. They didn't have the regular one where I went and bought them, so set that one to the side. Yo, I'm actually pissed at OMNIARCH because he actually bashed on Nas, and I actually like this energy drink. As weird as it is, you guys can call me whack, but I actually really like it. Oh, dude, it's like a pineapple flavor. As you guys can see, I am pouring it into the glass. The Rockstar and the Nos are in here. I think the Rockstar color is actually going to be the one to take over the most. The worst energy drink in the world, Red Bull. And I'll go ahead and take a sip of this, which I don't like it at all. I don't like Red Bull at all. Putting that in there. I'm definitely gonna die of caffeine. And the best energy drink in the world, Monster. Absolutely love it. Love all of their flavors that I've tried so far. They are absolutely great. In case you guys don't know, it's actually one of my dream sponsors to be sponsored by Monster, which is, I think, the only ones that sponsor them are, or the only ones that are sponsored by them are T. Martin and Jericho, from my knowledge. So that says a lot. So I'm hoping, and also Team Envious is sponsored by them. So always a great flavor. Put that in there. All right. So now, as you guys can see, the Rockstar Fruit Punch actually took over really hard with this. So now I'm gonna go ahead and take a sip of it. Oh, fuck. Dude, that actually does not taste good at all. Dude. It still smells like fruit punch like crazy. I'm not even joking, my heart is actually pounding right now. Like, I'm not even joking. Now the worst part, I did bring a garbage bag for this reason, because this is the whole point of the challenge, is to add the coffee in here. How does one open this? All right. Oh, fuck. Ah, okay. We got it. Finally managed to get the coffee open. Here we go. Just as expected, here, I'll go ahead and put in more. Just as expected, the color of coffee just took over this drink. Oh my gosh. I'm so scared right now. Look at that. What is that? Is that even normal? It looks like hella molecules are in here, dude. Oh! Ha! I thought you were joking, Liam, when you said it smelled like this actually smells like shit. Oh my god. Here's another look. And I doubt that this is normal. Look at that. What the fuck? Okay, you know what? Let me go ahead and put the bag up here. Alright. I guess here goes nothing. That's not even funny, man. Alright. I ain't no punk bitch. Fuck. Fuck. This is the aftermath, boys. Like, what is that? I am sweating. Oh, dude. I actually feel really sick. I kind of want to take a drink. Dude, I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm slightly shaking. Slightly, though. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, rating, and subscribe if you haven't already. I'm not drinking that. But OMNIARCH, you just got one up, boy. I'll catch you guys later. I'll see you in the next video. Take it easy.